work, some beautiful pieces. I'll talk a bit more about that later. We have Serbia also performing in several parts of the festival as part of the International Folk Festival, which we are having here. Every week that we have a new country, Serbia's still doing it, and still doing it very well. We have Mhut in the Wilayat competition today from Al Wusta, Bedouin Wilayah, which will be, they already brought their camels, and it looks like they're going to have a great show. Hani will be covering that for us. We have several bands performing all over the festival, including traditional bands and some new modern fusion bands. I'll talk to you a bit about that in a bit. And last but not least, Public Courtyard Theater. We'll be holding quite a few competitions between 7:30 and 11 in connection with the traffic safety campaign by Wilayat Badia. So that's the schedule for today. Stay tuned to find out more. You're listening to 90.4 Roman FM, and this is Sundala Time.
I'll try to show you my door is open. I don't know how much more I can take. Since you've chosen to leave me for love, and now the only